Hello, I'm Ryan Commerson with CSD's 3-Minute Max. All right, tonight it's a continuance of last week, and the topic was deaf effect, visual and spatial intelligence, part one. Tonight is visual and spatial intelligence, part two. The focus will be on the benefit of signed languages, be it ASL, or BSL, British Sign Language, or any of the other sign languages from countries all over the world. Now, studies have shown that sign languages offer benefits for both deaf and hearing people. And I've got a list of these benefits. This information comes from an article written by Dr. Peter Hauser and Geo Kartheiser called Advantages of Learning a Signed Language. And this is published in a book called Deaf Gain, Raising the Stakes for Human Diversity. That's the book. I'll summarize the key points from the article. The benefits of learning sign language are 1, memory processing, 2, spatial processing, 3, visual working memory, 4, generating images in your mind, and so forth. Now, for instance, with enhanced spatial memory, you'll be able to describe and identify the layout of a room. There's a chair here and a couch there, so on in detail. If you're not sure, you'll learn sign language and you'll experience an enhanced ability to do that. Now, spatial span, that's, for example, it's related to sequence, like playing chess. You'll need to memorize all the moves in sequence. Those who sign and use sign languages demonstrate an enhanced ability to memorize the sequence better, or directions, remember where to go first and second and so on. Your spatial span is your short-term memory. Learning sign language strengthens that, and it improves your cognitive function as well. That would explain why those who learn sign language get a 12-point jump in IQ. Another benefit is the ability to generate images in your mind, being able to visualize the image in detail, and it's the result of discriminating linguistic features on a person's face, especially the eyes and mouth area when you converse in sign language. Now, really, basically, sign language is a great brain exercise. Now, last parting thought before I close, hearing babies are consistently encouraged to learn sign language, whereas deaf babies are strongly discouraged from learning sign language due to the stigma, the assumption that if one learns to sign, they can't speak, and that's not true and truly unfortunate. I'm Ryan Commerson with CSD, and this is 3-Minute Max. Cheers.